Hello to football fans around the world. It's your old friend, Steve McManaman here. The match is about to kick off between two evenly matched teams. We all know the lineups for both teams well. Both managers have decided on their tactics for the match. Let's see how it plays out. Game is on. Be sure to stay tuned. Ibrahima Konate takes the ball. The defender predicted the pass and now he's got the ball. His teammate gets the ball. Finds a teammate. Gave the ball away to the defender. What a wasted opportunity. The referee says the match continues and the attack goes on. Good anticipation for the interception. His teammate gets the ball. A decisive sliding tackle, masterly defence. The defender got the ball. That tackle got the ball away from the opposition. Sees a chance and shoots! What a spectacular goal, it's his first of the match. On. Ferran Torres. Takes the ball, the referee says the match continues and the attack goes on. Passes to his teammate. What was he thinking, losing the ball like that? Finds a teammate. Shoots the ball. Great goal! Another goal. Devastating news for the opposition. Teammate gets the ball. A clean sliding tackle. Gave the ball straight to the opposition. Finds a teammate. That tackle got the ball away from the opposition. Creative cross that got intercepted. Virgil van Dijk takes the ball. The defender moved quicker and got there first. Finds his teammate. It's now stop sign for the first half. Finds a teammate. Finds his teammate. The team had it all under control in the first half. Let's continue with the second half. The referee decided not to move. Passes the ball. Ferran Torres. Gave the ball away to the defender. What a wasted opportunity. Mohamed Salah finds a teammate. His teammate gets the ball. Powerful shot. This is just time wasting. Finds his teammate. Decisive sliding tackle, masterly defence. Wins the ball with a well-timed tackle. Finds a teammate. Mohamed Salah takes the ball. His teammate gets the ball. And no goal, what a beautiful save. Finds his teammate. The ball went straight to the defender. What was he thinking, losing the ball like that? The referee says the match continues and the attack goes on. Verbal warning from the referee. He was lucky to get away with that. Passes to his teammate. The referee decided not to make a call. Play on. The referee is given a second yellow, so now it's a red card for having two yellows. He's out of the match and passes the ball. Ferran Torres. A clean sliding tackle. Finds a teammate. His teammate gets the ball. Straightforward passes. They're using a common tactic here. Mohamed Salah takes the ball. Stoppage time at the end of the day. There isn't much time left on the clock. A long ball. Now the teammate on the wing has the ball. Almost a foul, but no. He's got the ball. Finds his teammate. The referee blew the full-time whistle. They finished the match with a crushing victory.